Hello, we are back. This is Codex and
Life Up.
And we are back with some more augmented reality training online. What she said. Anyways, hold on. First, let me go to the options. Where's the audio?
Batman.
Turn down this music.
Batman.
Oh, what?
Batman.
What?
Batman.
What? Batman, Batman. Batman, 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 Batman.
I lost her dog.
Oh.
I lost their dog.
Who cares? Ace was stupid. He took away all of our bat money.
Batman, Batman, Batman. I can't find Ace.
I had to put him down.
Why?
Guys, he was too confident, so I had to put him down.
Oh yeah, Superman said that we could babysit Crypto.
Who cares about Crypto?
I'm babysitting Crypto.
Crypto's stupid.
Crypto is in my lap right now. Good dog.
It's... hey, what does this look like to you? What is this? What is this?
A mask of Scarecrow?
Okay. Last one. Shut up!
Batman, are you training again?
Depends. Are you killing yourself again?
No, I'm petting a dog.
Shut up.
I just told you what I was doing.
Okay.
I was babysitting.
Okay. Oh, God.
Have fun, Batman.
Make it. I did it. Yeah, it is. Grapnel boost drop off.
I see you have called in the Batwing, sir. Did I forget to pack something?
No, Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
My body is ready.
I'm ready for
collection. Set. Okay.
I thought it said it was ready for college for a second. Yes. Cause I didn't read it and I wasn't
ready for college.
I kind of scanned through it and I thought collection was college.
Anyways, so before I go find Mr. Freeze or whatever, I'm gonna do the two bonus missions that are activated right now. Cause bonus missions are fun. Bonus missions are fun.
Bonus mission.
Yay, give me my boost. What the heck?
Yes, it went through my fingers.
I'm a ghost.
I'm dead.
I mean, look at my eyes. It's like obvious.
Oh, I don't like this outfit anymore.
Sounds like a personal problem to me.
Good for you.
Hey friend, let me help you. There he is.
Over here, Batman!
So, how are you liking your stay in Arkham? Would you like to take a quick survey?
What are you doing up here?
There's someone after me.
Are you possessed?
He's trying to kill me.
Hey, is this... Ooh. Never mind.
I think he works for Strange.
Who do you think he is?
Has me working on his damn tower for 6 months. No sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
There are a number of signal relay points around the top of the tower.
His eyes creep me out.
Well, you don't have to worry about his eyes anymore.
Thank you.
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man.
Oh god, I wonder. Bullets.
The bullet hit here.
Okay. And we glide. Oh my god, where is the AR training? Please show me, because I totally care about that right now.
So I thought you were being serious.
No, I don't.
Forget when Gwen beat old Sharpie to a pulp with his own cane. That was awesome.
What the hell are you doing? I told you not to come back empty-handed. I couldn't get in there. I tried. I swear.
Fine, I'll do the hero thing first.
You should have tried harder.
to do was get me some meds from the church. How hard is that?
Then why don't you go? Did you just talk back to me? I think you did.
Shut up. There, I saved the prisoner. Political prisoner. Okay.
Well, for you.
Well, here it is. It came from here. Take a look. It's in a book.
The shot was taken from somewhere around here. I should scan the area.
There's a bullet.
Hey, look at the bullet. Stunned.
There's the shell casing.
Wow, I really need to trim my nails.
better run, yeah, I'm coming after you when you sleep
Alfred,
in the night.
Take a look at the image that's just uploaded to the back computer.
So why did you send me your nudes?
Oh, wait, that's the wrong photo.
Oh, sorry, that was for Talia.
Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not ruling anything out.
So it's the world's greatest detective versus the world's deadliest assassin. Who's going to win?
Meh. I wouldn't give him that much credit.
Send me the full database entry for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
Like his name was Steve Erickson. He got a real downgrade from Arkham Origins. Oh, hey. What do you have to say, Joker? Yeah, I've heard it. Ooh, level up. Shut up. Give me level up. Let's level up my ballistic armor, because guns are my worst enemy. Okay, now let's go to... Wait, what are you?
Augmented.
Don't care. No, 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 no.
No, no.
Yes. People.
He will die in Arkham City.
I guess like Grayson or something.
Yes, but why would I use a flare?
I could literally just call him up.
Yeah.
Like literally just call him up like I am with Alfred if I ever needed any help.
Has he not noticed Batman's here already? Hey look, it's a toy shop. The thug life didn't choose me. I chose the thug life, or other way around.
Do you think there's any kids in this area?
Probably not, considering it's a prison.
There might be some kids.
They cleared out everyone.
This is a prison? They have as much freedom as anybody else.
Well, except, you know, they have to rely on them to give them food, and, you know, they have no Wi-Fi.
Oh my gosh!
This is a prison!
This is prison!
So this is prison!
This is real, this is me!
Okay, let's enter. So who do you think is in here? What are you doing?
And then I realized it's on the same thing that I've been sitting on this whole time.
Whoa.
Because I'm cold.
That's an ultra rare collectible.
It's a collectible. Well, I'm cold.
What if I just... Hey, Bane. I mean, who is that?
Hey, Bane. I mean, who is it? I don't know.
I must get it all.
I don't know what I've been told, Bane. You kind of suck.
That booty.
That booty, though.
It's that booty. Yo, what's your booty? Wow, this is awkward. Oh, where's my grappling hook? That's my grappling. It's mine.
The friends haven't heard it yet.
Smack that booty. Oh.
Surprised to see me, Batman.
Have you been working out?
Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to.
Have you seen my pupils?
What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did
you... Can I borrow your pupils?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the...
What happened to your nipples?
Dr. Young used me to create this. It is my duty.
He doesn't have nipples.
Destroy what remains.
So he's basically trying to do what Batman's trying
to
do?
But understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them.
Also, keep an eye out for my pupils. I would, but I lost my pupils.
Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each, then we meet back here.
Why do we need
six
to meet
each?
Back up?
Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
I already lost my pupils. Also, I'm poisoned or whatever, but my pupils. So, these are all of the containers. Well, better run, better run. Ah! That was a fun picture day for him.
What is Bane's real name?
No one knows. He was kind of given that name because he was born in prison. But, you know, that's whatever. But anyways, we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!